PenguinCon 2015,
then
enabling.
Then a little pin gets put on the map in Ohio.
Okay.
And so, and then one of somebody seeking advice comes to me. I'm in this part of the world.
Here's the age and all that stuff.
And then we have a map that
they specified what kind you came in, whether what was your loss.
Yeah, yes, exactly. And then the matcher goes and makes the connection. And goes, okay, maker in Ohio. We have somebody that's also in Ohio, or usually somewhere else. But then the shipping cost is really
So then it's like,
can you make one for somebody all over the state this month?
And do they do custom measurements and fitting? Okay, so then the maker will get together with the child itself.
Oh no, so because of safety and things, we actually, the community, quite often people never meet to this. Then what happens is, so the parent will take a photo of the hand with a reference next to it, like a ruler.
Okay.
That gets sent to the maker, and the maker just uses that kind of photo of their hands, and from that can take measurements with some software.
Okay, of the inside,
of their hands.
Fingers might go.
Yeah, and then
because you want the hands to be the same size.
Ideally, as close as possible. Yeah, and then so they use that to calculate the size of the hand. Then they size it for print the parts, assemble it, and then send it to their zipper.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's an interesting mechanism. It's not. You know, it's not accurate every time. It's a process of a gradual improvement, but through this process, over 1,000 people so far have received it.